Today is Mother's Day 2024. And Mr. David, he is building his mama a raised garden bed. He's already built one, and it is beautiful. She absolutely loved it.
Welcome to the Vista Acres Homestead Channel. All right, y'all, I guess I don't have to tell you, I'm a little bit behind on getting this video out. What I'm doing here is building the frame, and then I'm taking this tin, and this is recycled tin. This is off of a house that Mama had, and she had to get a new roof, so we kept the tin, and we're recycling it. So I'm going to fast forward this and put a little bit of music with it. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna put these 2x4s on the end. I found it a lot easier if I've got it up on the sawhorses. It's just a lot easier to put screws in it and put it together. After I get these both ends put on it, then the next thing that I will do is I'm gonna put tin on it, and then this one we'll get the tractor and lift it off. y'all, we got it set down on the ground, and we're taking the other piece that we had assembled here, and we're putting it together. That's the purpose of this. As you can see, Maggie, she's having a really good time there. She's enjoying being inside the raised garden bed. In this case, this ended up being a raised flower bed. But putting it together. Y'all, we got to put a bottom brace at the very bottom. I didn't do it on those, wasn't thinking. And if you can see those, they are bowing out a little bit. So we'll probably empty those this fall, and we'll probably have to redo those. Put some bracing in the bottom. Probably put a ratchet on them and squeeze them back together. They don't look too bad, but that's gonna be a job when we put that board on the top. Alright, yeah, the board's gonna be a job. So we'll see how it goes. But what I'm gonna do here, y'all, is put a board across the
stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs.
Rick's almost got him one. Almost got him one.
Prove me wrong tomorrow, but it seems like you're getting out and puffy.
Yeah, we never know from one day to the next, do we?
What time does she is, she jumps back in it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And there she goes. They must be fighting again. Maggie, don't chase them, please.
Yeah, leave them alone, Maggie. They're over here. They're not across the road.
Yeah, you know, that might be nice.
Yeah.
Whew. We're going to have $3,000 and two raised beds and all the flowers and solar lights. And
that broom cover ain't cheap.
No,
that too. Heavy salon screws.
She should have a really good Mother's Day.
We've got 15 beds for you. You've had a pretty good one, too. Meg, stop. Leave them alone. I think that's four males. Not. Don't get them on video.
I'm
gonna hold that.
Whenever, I guess I'm lonely. I'm starting to grow old, and I thought my youth would last forever. Take me back to when we were kids and didn't care if we were acting stupid, 'cause all we had was us. If I close my eyes and think about us, I can see the person I know I should be. 'Cause honestly, I don't have no time to waste. I'm trying to come back to you, because now I see we were meant to be. Where are you now? Heard you live far away, but just tell me where and I'll come see ya.
Y'all, we're wrapping this one up. Getting real close. I got a few more boards. Thank you.
right, what I'm doing is just notching this thing out. You can see the one I've already mounted, and taking the skill saw, notching it out, and locking in that centerpiece, which Mama took and put hanging baskets. I also went and got some solar lights. Tractor Supply had those on sale, not a sponsor, but they really look good. We put them up there. You'll see them when we show you the final product. But which probably maybe another video, because I think I got a video of Angie and her planting and getting it ready and us working on that when we set it in there. So probably this is going to be the video of building it, and I'll probably show moving it down there. But it really turned out good. I thought it turned out, you know, really good.
Thank you.
think that was a little bit of exaggeration there. She got a little carried away. But all was well. Old Maggie, she had to get off and give me a second look there to make sure I was clearing it. Who knows what was on Maggie's mind, but anyway, she jumped off there to get a second look at things, I guess.
I mean, I probably will, but...
No, you don't need to.
Okay. As you see, it's all grown up over there. So we're putting this black landscaping fabric down to drown out these weeds. And then I've got a bunch of mulch that a good friend of ours delivered, Willie. So we're going to put it real good and thick in the mulch, and hopefully the weeds won't come back through. If they do, we'll just have to try to keep them pulled out. They're a little bit easier to pull if they're in that mulch, so we can go ahead and hopefully keep those pulled out. But that's basically what we're going to do here. Just remove these rocks, put the landscaping timber down, clean up, and then David will put this bed right here in. We've already got the one in there, so we'll put the other one in, and then of course we'll fill them full of dirt and get her out here to planting. Right, honey?
What we need to do on the front up here is build a wall, connect these two rooms. Not a wall with siding on it, but just a wall where those climbing roses can climb up on.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, that would be pretty, wouldn't it?
But she likes roses.
Yeah, that would be real pretty.
Huh?
I said, yeah, that would be real.
We need to make sure that's far enough back that it won't get in the way of that, you know?
Yeah.
And then make a real pretty entrance going in there, you know?
Yeah, put like an entrance right here in the middle going from these two, and then she can put some of those climbing.
Yeah, good pretty.
Mm-hmm.
We might build a pond back here. We'll be a quarry pond in that corner. That back corner over there.
Yeah.
All right, give me the camera.
Okay.
Hey everybody, appreciate every one of you watching this video. If you hadn't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, and if you liked the video, hit that like button. We'd appreciate that. And y'all, thank you for watching.